Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Ananya and I'm from third year. Today I would be showing how to do flat plate photography. Everybody knows what is photography, but this term flat plate photography is very new to most of you all. Flat plate is something related to product, or it could be anything. It could be gadget, it could be food product, it could be any product. You need to lay the elements or whatever materials you are using. You need to lay it on the surface and then you need to click pictures of it. This can be used for blogging, branding, for promoting the product. So this is how the concept is of laying something on the surface, any background, and then you click it. That's why we call it flat lay photography. There are many elements required for this photography. It seems very easy, but it's in a way it's very complicated. And yes, it could be done anywhere. You just need to find proper material. You need to select a theme for it. For example, it could be a rustic theme, it could be a vintage, a modern theme. After choosing the theme, you need to get the materials according to that theme. If I'm choosing a vintage theme, then I will get some old materials like cutlery, crockery, which relates olden era. So this is how I will choose my materials according to my theme. Apart from theme, there are many components required for a flat plate. This could be basic component like sunlight. Flat plates are mostly, we shoot it in natural lights. Preferably, it could be done in natural light, which is sunlight. But also sunlight could be very harsh at a time for photography and shoots. The exposure could be very high. So most of the times people go for artificial lights. It could be done in cafeteria, it could be done anywhere. Today I will be showcasing a flat lay. Usually I go for food flat lays. Like this is the one, this is a flat lay which I had done for OnePlus during the time of OnePlus 16. So this was a flat lay which I had done then. And I had written a T with the salt to represent the T of OnePlus 16. Usually I do it with food products, but today as I did not find anything, I would be going with a very basic flat lay with a book. Also, we need to create aesthetic vibes. That's why I prefer things like book, flowers, exotic flowers. So this is a book. This is an orchid. What we need to do is we need to lay it properly. I'll keep the orchid like this. This is a bucket. This is a bucket which I found it from library. When I keep this bucket like this, it is not giving a proper look. It is not giving that aesthetic vibes. So if I am placing it like this, it's kind of difficult to capture it. And even if I'm capturing it in camera, it's not necessary that it will look great in it. So what I do is, I can lay a bucket like this. I'll show flowers coming out of the bucket, which will definitely look good than placing the bucket. I had a coffee mug. This is yarn which I found from library again. And just not to make it look very plain, I'm using this. The background is very plain brown, and most of the time I prefer brown background because you know you can experiment with brown backgrounds a lot. Most of the things goes with brown backgrounds. And if I want to change the color of the background, if I don't want it brown, if I want it white, then what I do is I go for chart papers. I lay chart papers and then whatever my theme is, I'll choose my elements according to that. I'll get all the materials according to that. And then I will lay it. And I click it. Again, clicking is also not something very simple. We need different angles. Usually, flat lay we capture from above. It should be perpendicular. The camera should be perpendicular to the flat lay. This is how we click it because we need to make sure that whatever we have laid on the surface, we need to click it, okay? So everything should be captured in the camera. So again, you have to think from that perspective. what angles you are choosing to click your picture. Once you are done clicking with picture, then again the editing part of the picture is important too. There are many apps for editing. I prefer Lightroom Edits. It's an app where you can edit pictures. So I go for Lightroom Edits. And also while editing, you can put in many effects to it. For example, your flat lay is very simple like this, and you need to add some modern or vintage or artistic vibes, then there are profiles or various filters available on the apps. So you can use those filters and change it. If this is an orchid, like this is purple color. So also if you don't want the color purple, you so this is how we do it. So when you check this apps, Zomato, Foodpanda, you see various dishes, which are the flat lays. What food bloggers do is, they make flat lays, they post it on their blogs or Instagram. Instagram is a good source for doing all such things these days. They post it on their blog, and then they get paid promotions of maybe some app or maybe restaurant or something, and then they make flat lays or things like this for those restaurants, and they get paid for it. So this is also a profession. If you are totally interested into this, then one can definitely go for this. And blogging is in trend these days, as most of us know. There are many flat lays which I have done. I have the pictures I'll show. This is something which I did yesterday. And I did not capture it from any DSLR or anything. It's just my basic camera. Now, here also I went for black background, which generally goes on most of the things. So what I did is, I made a smoothie bowl. It's a smoothie bowl with strawberries, bananas and all these things. Now if I would have kept that background only black, then it wouldn't have been so effective, like so attractive also. So what I did is I just added a few flowers, and I used this cloth because it was looking very plain. So that's how I managed to fill this space. That's
it. Sneha.
Talking about the photography, it was excellent. Like the food and all shown was very nice. And the presentation was also very beautiful. I think anyone could choose this as a career and go ahead, because this is trending right now.